science is really at the forefront of so much when it comes to sustainability opportunity and also sustainability challenge. And we need everybody from the community to be supportive and to come together and find solutions, both for Phoenix, for Arizona, and for our world.